start by selecting the Launch the Query Editor icon. First, you'll select your data source. You can choose a record type or data store entity. Since this query is for a record type, leave that option selected. Next, search for the specific record type you want to query. The vehicle data you want to return is in the vehicle record type. After selecting it, you can see a preview of the record type's data. Then click Continue. Now, you can select the record fields to query. By default, all fields in the base record type are selected, shown by the checkmark. This is the vehicle record type you selected on the previous screen. You can quickly include or exclude all fields by selecting the box next to the record type's name. If your record type has relationships, you can also select related record fields. As a reminder, there are several relationship types, including 1-to-1, many-to-1, 1-to-many. To understand these relationships, it helps to read the relationship like a sentence, inserting the names of the related record types. For example, each vehicle has many maintenance requests. Or, many vehicles have the same status. Include the maintenance field cost. Querying data from a one-to-many relationship will return a maximum of 10 related records for each base record. To filter, sort, or limit the related records, you can use ABANG related record data after generating the query. You will learn more about working with related record data in a later lesson. After you select the record type fields, click Test Query. This will show you a preview of the data that will be returned. Notice all of the fields you selected are present in the preview grid. At any point, you can click the Test Query button and see a preview of the query results. Now, click Generate Query. This will generate an ABANG query record type expression. This function is used to query record type data. Reviewing the parameters of this function shows you are querying the vehicle record type. It also shows you the fields that will be returned. The record type parameter shows you are querying the vehicle record type, and the fields parameter contains references to the fields that will be returned. The start index shows this query starts at the first vehicle record. The batch size parameter is set to 100 and will return 100 records in each batch. Click Test Rule to see the results of the query. Notice the results are returned in the form of a map. Since we are only interested in the vehicle data, let's index into that parameter. To do this, add .data to the end of the expression. When you test again, the data type returned is now list of vehicle instead of map. Before you are done working with your query, click Save Changes.